You're watching TVC News. Advocacy groups have expressed concern about the lack of inclusion and active participation of women and girls in all sectors across the country. This observation was made known at a women's event to commemorate the International Women's Day in Abuja. Our correspondent Maria Mohammed reports.
March 8th of every year is marked as International Women's Day. It is set aside to celebrate the achievement of women throughout the world. It also takes a look at obstacles that prevent women from achieving their full potentials in whatever climes they find themselves. Its purpose is to promote women's equality, encourage support for repressed women, and promote appreciation towards women everywhere. In Nigeria, advocacy groups are worried that not enough women actively participate nor are included in leadership positions across all sectors.
So a lot of women are already coming on board.
The advocacy groups acknowledge an urgent need for women to add value to governance and contribute their peculiar talents to build the nation.
We are trying to bring in women, you know, to encourage women to be more active, you know, to be more active in governance, in digital space, in education space, in vocational technology space.
We hope that at the end of the day, every woman will become very valuable and no longer seen as a lesser being as the society has placed them.
The consensus amongst these groups is that women can achieve whatever they set out to achieve if they work hard for it and believe in themselves.
I want you to know that you can achieve whatever you want to achieve. You are a brand. Brand yourself, package yourself. The way you're packaged is how you will be purchased.
To empower women and to teach them the necessary steps they would need to take to occupy those fulfilling roles in the future of work.
Women are encouraged to build themselves in various skills and qualities in order for them to be included in every aspect of leadership in all sectors.
Most advocacy groups urge the Nigerian government to allow women greater economic empowerment and participation in government and also leadership position in order to ensure prosperous and sustainable society. Maria Mohammed, TVC News, Abuja.